Sunday, the 1st of May, and we've got three orders to pick, so I'll strap on the body cam. But first, the window decoration has been bugging me for months, and I finally thought about it to pick up a shade or blind so it looks a bit cleaner. Now the next step is to get here some kind of storage to utilize that space. For now, three orders to pick, so let's start with that. So the first order is quite an easy one. It's just four of these cheese slopes. And it says I should have eight in total, but I got quite some more. So I'm not really sure why the quantity isn't correct, but I'll figure that out later. I'll keep it out. And the second order is an order which is a bit bigger. So the customer sent me a message where the parts are going to be used for, and that's for a zoo. So yeah, that's really cool to know where the parts are going to be used for. And I did follow him on Instagram, so I could see the progress. And I always like the idea of knowing where the parts are going to be used for and to follow it. It's just really cool. Yeah. Okay. He is buying out a lot of my dark red pieces, which is great. 4, 8, 12, 14, yes. So, always nice creating some space before I'll start parting out. For today on the schedule is buying some new boxes, as I've run out of the in-between boxes, and also creating a business card so I can order it today or tomorrow. Ordering it from Tinto Bricks, as I mostly buy my how do you call it, business cards and labels for the label printer there. It's a really great shop. And yeah, from him. So we'll be ordering that today or tomorrow. Let me see. Four of these. These parts, the road signs, have been in the store for over half a year since the start. It was one of the first sets from my private collection at the time, which I uploaded to the store. These need to be recounted. Bit too much to do on camera. These also need to be counted, as it's quite a big quantity. 14, 18, okay. Let's see. 18. I have to turn around. So, finger in the camera. Oh well. Yeah. The Instagram of the zoo is info _RixZoo. Let me pull it up. So yeah, check it out. It's a really cool concept and I hope you enjoy the pieces. All the orders are picked. The reason why I pick orders first is as they sometimes clear out lots. And when I start filling the wall again, I can use those spaces immediately again, or else, yeah, it's a waste in my opinion. Last order was a bit with higher quantity, mostly plates and some other pieces. And it's a repeat customer. It's the fourth order in the Brick Isle store from them. So really grateful for that. As in my opinion, a customer who comes back, that's the biggest compliment you can get as a store owner, as they like the quality and service and such you provide. So yeah, thanks again for the orders and we'll ship them tomorrow. It's time to finish the last of the remains of the eBay store. Scout Troopers and some excess stock. All to be listed as whole minifigures for now on Bricklingen Brick Isle. I'm going to check the prices for these minifigures from the Snow Trooper Battle Pack, I believe the name was it. And maybe adjust them down a bit as, how do you call it? As I haven't sold many of them yet, so might be a good time to lower it a bit. And the rest, yeah, some things. Oh, and I don't need to forget this drawer. It had an issue with the quantity. Let's fix that immediately. So to quickly find a part in my inventory, I'm going to the inventory page on Bricklink. And when you set the search my inventory to remarks, I just enter the code, so D0408, go. And would you look at that? I've got two listed, so in total I should have 34. But I don't know why this is a separate lot, as they are both new, same price. Crazy. Well, good I found it. Now I can fix it. Done half of them. The other half are the Scout Troopers and Snow Troopers. But that's that has the same way of putting them away. And still got a find the items for the minion slot and stuff. But for now, I will look these up in my Bricklink inventory. No need to mess with Brickstore, as all of them are listed. I just have to adjust the quantity and put them away. So that's a bit easier. So yeah, after I still got the loads of accessories, as I used them for the minifigures, of course, for eBay. So these need to be listed also and put away again. But don't know if I'm going to do that today, as I'm really eager to start on the Lego Movie 2 minifigures to get those parts in the store. But yeah, we'll see. First finish this. All bags have been opened. A nice variety of some of the figures, so we'll add those parts to the existing parts in the wall, right about here. Also this time, from the 15 minifigures, I've decided to keep 16. And it's mostly from Scarecrow and then up, the minifigures I will be keeping. As they have a decent value, I'm not going to bother with parting them out. Selling them as a whole is much quicker, so to say. So yeah, that's the action plan. First, these will be sorted out and broken down and put in the wall. And after, we'll list the whole minifigures. And I'll get back to you when I'm done. Minifigure and parts are all put away from the collectible minifigures Lego Movie 2. Last thing I'll do tonight is order some new boxes and design the thank you for the order card, as I'm really in need of doing that. And starting tomorrow, we'll work on that pile. Well, that didn't take long at all. The Minion minifigures are already sold. Awesome. They're going to France. So let's get them ready for shipping them tomorrow. It's Monday, the 2nd of May. And for today, a small part out, as I don't have a lot of time, but this should be fairly easy. If my memory serves me correct, I've already parted out this set once. So most of the parts will already be in the store, so I can add some quantity. And yeah, let's get them sorted. Part out is done. For me, most of the parts are already in the store, I'm guessing, as we did this. So for me, a fun thing to do is I'm going to start a brick store file, copy in all the remarks from the items that are already in my store, and we'll put those away. And if my hunch is correct, I am left with the parts which sell quite fast, or quite good, so to say. And I think it's a fun thing to see which parts are already gone and which parts aren't. I'm guessing a lot, but okay. For the minifigures, as I've already got them in the store, those will be parted out this time, so we get some more variety into the store. All the parts are put away. I truly can't remember if I parted this out before or not. I do have it 5 times on the Bricklink store, the minifigures, but I've also had parts of them in the store. I checked my Instagram and I saw I had 5 for sure, but maybe there were more. I just can't remember, but that's okay. Going back to the point of putting away the parts I already had, these are the parts that have sold out in the meantime. So capes always do well. 2x4 dark bluish gray tiles, some Selena heads and hair pieces, Selena torso, some diamond stuff, 1x3 black plates, and 2x2 dark bluish gray plates. So yeah, from all the uploads I did for this set, maybe multiple, these are the parts that have sold out in the meantime. Pretty sure other parts also sold, but just haven't sold out from this set. So yeah, but that's okay. It's a great indicator to see and fun to see what did well since last time and what did less well and didn't sell out. So yeah, going to put them away and I'll be back tomorrow, I guess. It's Tuesday, the 3rd of May. We've gotten 3 orders over the course of today, and I've got the feeling that orders are picking up quite a bit comparing to last month's action, so that's always great to see, as the past few months have been a bit slower. And today only 3, and last weekend was pretty good for me too. So yeah, happy with that. For today on the schedule is pulling the orders and probably do 1 or 2 part outs, probably 1, as it's already a bit later today. Head, legs and torso. 3. So yeah, that's the action plan for today. One of the orders, I won't be pulling it on camera, as it has a lot of parts and pieces. And I really need to focus on on doing one thing at a time. As you can notice, I get distracted too much when vlogging and talking. So if an order is bigger or has more pieces, I usually don't pick it on camera. But yeah, the first two orders are pulled. Mostly minifigure parts and minifigures. All minifigure parts and minifigures even. So that's really great. These two added last night. In the weekend. So quite in demand, the Lego Movie 2 minifigures. Made a good choice of not parting them out and just selling them as a whole. Going to pack up these orders and then we go on to the next order. Third order all pulled. A nice variety of used tiles. Some bricks, plates and pieces. And some new parts. So yeah, thank you for the orders and we'll ship them tomorrow. It's Thursday, the 5th of May. And today we're starting with a part out of 4x the Black Panther Dragonflyer. Didn't do any part outs Tuesday anymore, so yeah. Already did post orders, forgot to shoot some video. Ah well, that happens. If I remember correctly, I also have parted out this before, so this will be good for quantity again. Might save the instructions this time. And it's only 2 bags, so should be fairly easy. Sets all parted out. Going to do the same as Tuesday and put away the parts I've got first to see if any of them sold and which of them I need to keep an eye out for. Another thing I forgot to show as it came in yesterday is a new drawer, a bit smaller. The goal for these drawers is to put high quantity of pieces in them from something like the pick a brick wall or when these kind of drawers are filled up with one piece. So yeah, I'm planning on going Saturday to the Lego store and see what the pick a brick wall has to offer and maybe buy some parts and fill those drawers up. The parts that sold out since the last time I uploaded are these parts, some bricks, wedge plates, tiles, always good. Didn't expect the flags and these wedges. But all in all, good to see, which have moved since the last part out of the set. Last thing I'm doing tonight is uploading the sets I only have one of and I don't want to part out, so just to see if it's going to sell or not. One time the creator, already parted out one of the Technic sets, 2 by the way, some more Technic, and the Speed Champions did really well last time, so having high hopes for them again. The only set I've got multiple of are the McLaren, but still going to sell it as a whole, just to see if they'll move or not. If they don't, I can always part them out later. We've added 24 new lots in total. Not too bad for sets that already have been parted out. And let's see what the final score is. After uploading and parting out this week, we've hit 54,000 lots and 4,540 lots again and 54,000 items. Excuse me, made a mistake. Yeah, Halfway done through 100,000, but still a long way to go. It's Friday, the 6th of May, and I have bought myself a rather small counting scale, but I think it will do for now, as a bigger one is just a huge chunk of change, and I didn't want to spend that. So if I press and hold the pieces button, it will say 25 pieces. And if I dump 25 pieces in them, I can press the pieces button again. And now it's calibrated and it's working pretty good. So let's put it to the test by dumping all these in here. It should come around 540, as we can see in the inventory. And to my feeling, it's pretty accurate. Let's take some out. I've taken 8 out and it's showing 8 less. And even if I fill it one by one, it's counting them. So for the smaller pieces, which are a bit hard to count, this will do. Tomorrow I'm going to the Lego store and I'm looking to pick up a pick a brick cup. Damn. And yeah, I couldn't be bothered to count all the pieces that are in it, so I'm happy I found this scale. It's a small one, it's from Amazon. If anybody is interested, shoot me a comment or a message and I will share which one it is. And yeah, for today, this is it. And tomorrow, we're going to the Lego store. I'm really excited about that, as I've never been to a Lego store before. So yeah, pretty amazing. Can't wait. It's Saturday, the 7th of May. And we've been to the Lego store. I've got no footage of it as it was just too crowded. But it was really cool to be in such a store. And as you can see, with the bag in front of me, I've bought something. I've bought two pick-a-brick cups. So just to figure out if they are profitable or not. Pick-a-brick cups, at least the large ones in the Netherlands, are, I believe, 17 euros. 17, 36, 18 euros each. I bought one cup with 1x2 plates. I will count them tomorrow, as I have a pretty busy day, the rest of the day. And I bought one cup with some 1x1 round plates with the leaves. And as they were all out of them, I filled it up with 2x2 green jumpers, bright green jumpers, just to see if it's any good or not, and if I should go back in the future. Didn't pack them all the way up, still got something to learn. But for now, really curious to see what it will bring me. This week's vlog is coming to an end. So, as always, thank you for watching. Have a nice week, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.